working with the community to ensure that police officers who are violent are taken off the streets and that they no longer harm, engage in police harm. This lawsuit is saying that the city's Stockton police had known for a long time of police officers who are violent, and they've not taken any action to prevent future harm. That a year before David Wells murdered Colton Friday, the community put out a postcard naming him as the number one most violent police officer, and yet they kept him on the street. They made sure he had a gun, and it's no wonder that he went and killed someone. We're suing for damages for his two daughters who will never have their father. And we're also suing to make sure that the city of Stockton takes the appropriate action to hold its police officers accountable and implement the appropriate policies to prevent future harm.